a blessed event. Zoo giraffes are permitted no such privacy.
This is Yahura, and she's the giraffe at the zoo that's getting ready to have a calf pretty soon. It's very exciting from the keepers.
Tracy Leeds is general curator at Cheyenne Mountain Zoo in Colorado Springs. When it comes to giraffe breeding, this is fertility central. Since 1954, nearly 200 giraffes have been born here, more than at any other zoo.
The special things that we do for an impending birth is the stall that she's standing in right now. We'll sand this. We'll put 4 to 6 inches of sand in the stall. And when her time comes, when she goes into labor, she'll be put in the stall on the sand, and she'll have at least one other giraffe next to her to keep her company, because they are herd animals, and being separated can make them nervous. And what the sand does is provides a cushioned landing for the calf.
Uhura is 11 years old, and this will be her fifth calf. Her labor begins normally when 2 spindly feet emerge. Under the watchful eye of Jane, the virtual midwife of the operation, Uhura paces the enclosure, snuggling up for encouragement. Every step is recorded, and a short 3 hours later...
Here it comes.
Here we go.
I'll hang for a second, and then... right on the thinnest place, and...
The baby drops, breaking the umbilical cord and taking its first earthly breath.
You can see it breathing. So it's going to go pretty. As soon as the baby hits the ground, they'll start licking the calf. They'll start pawing the giraffe with their front hooves, nudging it with their noses, trying to get the calf to get up.
Down from the official birth, 1205.
In the wild, newborns are usually up within half an hour to avoid hungry predators. That's not a problem in the zoo, but genetic memory is potent.
Probably not that long.
She's proven she can get up on her own a couple times. Jane's dying to get in there.
Yeah, I can definitely feel the heat now.
Yeah.
Notice how the baby's horns are folded up onto its head. A welcome concession to mom's feelings as it travels through the birth canal. All systems are working. No wonder her protectors, human and giraffe, are proud. In the wild, as in the zoo, giraffes are very good moms. In fact, giraffe babies are so fetching, the whole herd seems to dote on them. Even the lame are not abandoned. Often, the young are ushered into communal daycare centers and hidden in a safe, cool area. Cows return regularly to nurse their own offspring and then take turns watching over all the calves. I have seen mothers so intent on protecting their babies, they stand guard for hours between any stranger in